Race that judge. Goddamn street racing.
Goddamn street racers.
Street racers. We're about to cook some fried rice tonight. Think we're about to cook some fried rice.
There's so many cars!
I told Johnny to block that lane. If we do it again, I'm gonna run with you.
This shit is fucking lit as fuck.
I just drove an S2.
What's up?
Hi, Jeffrey.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
How you like this meat lately, sir? The meat.
Oh my God.
How you like this car meat?
It comes up. Oh, I was about to say, it comes up a little short.
That's pretty dope, though. Maybe it is a meat at like 7. So we go avoid the noisy things and stuff. But starting to meet when the sun's still out, it kind of cuts down on the radios or the loud noise.
Then at the same time, we can get him home in time for bed so we can tuck him in so he can go to work in the morning.
I don't work.
What?
Oh, he's in military, man. I'm sorry.
What's up, bro?
I serve.
Yeah, but it's sleep. Like, it is way, way fucking lit right now.
Oh, you said
Is that Roy?
Yeah, I told you guys it's gonna get so fucking lit.
Hey, what's up, bro? There's no more parking spot. People are parking all the way out here. Even here is packed. Holy shit. We fucked this place up. We fucking fucked this place up, dude. Like, it is fucking nuts right now. Like, fucking nuts. There's cars everywhere. People got nowhere to park. How you like this shit?
I am this shit.
Damn.
What's up, dude?
What's up, what up, bro? Did you apply?
Yeah.
Oh, did you apply? I see your resume. Only thought I got a mental background.
No more parking, huh?
Yep.
Damn. Look at all these motherfuckers. It's like a fucking car show. Underrated. Bearing, what's that? Which one is that one?
1.5 ST.
Yeah, the Blouch. Yeah, but it, this car is a pain, man.
It's just, we got TN coilovers.
Yeah. Jeff did all of it.
Not all of it.
Most of it.
I would say all of it. Like the fuel rails. IAG did it. Shit is retarded now, man. Fucking retarded as fuck now. Hey!
fucking retarded.
Hey, are we gonna do something about this fucking revenant shit?
Because we got to. They're getting too fucking happy, man. Damn, man, they...
This song just went retarded, like, quick.
Everybody just gets arrested. Damn, that's clean edition, though.
For real? This shit got way too fucking crazy.
Then at the same time, we can get him home in time for bed so we can tuck him in so he can go to work in the morning.